Right now, let's give you a live look from the Palisades Resort live camera, where you can see the parking lot. There's some workers there, but it's not packed with people because the resort is closed like so many others are, at least over a dozen, because it is simply too dangerous right now.
ABC 7 News reporter Suzanne Fawn checked in with some of the ski resorts and joins us live now from the newsroom. Suzanne.
Larry, Kristen, powerful winds and heavy snow are hitting the Lake Tahoe area hard. More is coming with each passing hour, and experts say it's possible we may break some records.
All over Truckee, snow is flying. People are moving fast to clear away the snow from sidewalks and roads, their cars and homes. And people are bracing for more snow to slam into the Sierra.
Well, I think it's crazy. We don't expect this storm this year, so it looks like it's snowing so hot right now.
I'm mainly worried about the wind. Not so much the snow, it's the wind.
I saw a big rid yesterday that was totally flipped over. It was gnarly.
So much snow is expected. More than a dozen ski resorts have closed, including Palisades Tahoe.
Last night we received 17 inches of snow, and there's been 145 mile per hour wind gusts. So we're actually we're closed today. The Palisades side, as well as the Alpine side, is closed for the day.
An avalanche threat is a major concern, so crews are working to mitigate the risk.
We will be bombing the mountain, you know, today, tomorrow, and even Sunday.
Tuck Wilson lives in Olympic Valley, about a half a mile from Palisades.
It's blowing really hard. It's blowing hard. It's been snowing hard.
Here's how it looked from his deck today. He, too, has been busy working to clear away the snow. He knows it's going to keep coming, with conditions expected to get even wilder.
You know, I'd like to say the snow's falling hard, but actually the snow's been going sideways hard.
In Soda Springs at the Central Sierra Snow Lab, the lead scientist says this blizzard could break their modern-day record of about 3.5 feet of snow in a single day that was set in 1989.
Right now, with the way the storm's looking, we could potentially get into the top 10 snowiest days at the snow lab.
All the snow headed to the Sierra is great for the state's snowpack.
This is great for the Sierra. This is great for the ski resorts, the mountain operators.
For now, it's about just making it through the weekend.
In the last 30 years, I haven't heard the National Weather Service issue a 120-inch, you know, blizzard warning like this. So we could set some records in short term.
And this is the most powerful storm of the season. It's hitting from north of Lake Tahoe to south Yosemite National Park. That's a 300-mile stretch. Live in the newsroom, Suzanne Fawn, ABC 7 News.